Tomorrow, Purdue students and faculty will gather together for a campus-wide moment of silence to mark 1 year since the deadly attack on a student. The Wednesday vigil will start at noon to honor Andrew Bolt. He was stabbed and shot in a classroom on January 21st of last year by fellow student Cody Cousins. Cousins was sentenced to 65 years in prison after pleading guilty to murder, but he took his own life in prison last year.